There you go.
Hi, I'm Debbie. Her name is
Cheryl.
And I notice now I can...